Ground ball left side, base hit. Tigers take the lead. Ryan Raburn does it again. Three hits in his last three at-bats.
How about that? This guy did not start in the game today. He has taken three swings in the game and hit three bullets. The first one, a long home run.
9-8 Tigers as Inge comes in to score.
And Dunton trying to get ahead of Ryan Raburn with that first pitch fastball, and that ball a seed right through the drawn-in infield.